stories you've heard. They don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you have simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. How I survived, I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be. Go then, Captain. Charge your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
come closer. Your captain needs you. There's something wrong. I'm not feeling right. That devil storm. What in the nine hells was that about? And where is my box? I need my box. Did you take it? You bilge rat! Something isn't right. To come so close. It's not fair. What's happening to me? I can't die. Not like this. Now, you would have been better off dying at sea.
Rat sailor we have here, don't we? Still, better off than... Name's Lynch. I'm down here from the First Light Settlement. Wanted to assess the impact of that storm that wrecked your ship. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, even under such ugly circumstances. Wherever you come from, it's lost to you. This is your home now. Aeternum. An isle of treacherous shores and lost memory. Nothing as it was in the old world. Death itself is a different creature here. And a finicky one. You've come back to life unscathed, but your crewmates and those from other ships weren't so lucky. They'll be wandering the beach as the soulless drowned now. Right thing is to try and put them back to rest. It's better if you do it. I know it wasn't a pleasant task, but it was the right thing. Helps protect the... Oh, I'm sorry. Where are my manners? You're probably cold, exhausted, and half-starved after what you've been through. Don't go playing tough now. You need to learn how to survive out here. Gather some flint and wood and make yourself a skinning knife at the fire. you go. You've got an eye for this, it seems. Now's time to make yourself a little feast. Aye, these boars around here can be right vicious. But they make for a fine meal. Hunt one down, butcher it up, and cook yourself some rations. My mouth is watering just thinking about those steaks. Beats having hardtack any day of the week. Mouth is watering just thinking about those steaks. Beats having heart attack any day of the week. Beats having heart attack any day of the week. Nothing beats the smell of fresh meat on an open fire, does it? Starting to get right hungry myself. At any rate, now you can at least feed yourself. You'll be wanting to visit the First Light settlement yourself soon enough. But there's more work to be done here first, after that storm. That storm was corruption. Pure evil. Takes out any ship approaching, and any tries to leave. But this one today was the worst I've seen. Your ship was just one of many to get smashed, and we need to check each of them. It's tradition in First Light to keep record of all the shipwrecks on this shore. A memorial of sorts. Go on out, look for any legacy items you can scrounge. If there's any corruption lingering, steer clear of it. These'll do perfect. You've done a good turn for the memory of those ships, and for First Light. I wish we could just head back to the settlement now, but we can't turn a blind eye to the truth. The storm preceding your arrival filled the skies with crimson. Corruption incarnate, I tell you. Yes, and corruption's the real threat to watch for. Any trace is a scourge to the settlement. I fear some remnant may be lingering in Tide Swallow Cave. I hate to ask a newcomer, but you handle yourself well enough. Go take a look, then. Be warned, though. Corruption can be right dangerous.